Japan just revealed newly fully performing female robots that can do everything a human can. It's a popular opinion that every man needs a woman in their life, but no one specified if the woman should be a human or a robot. And interestingly, Japan seems to have taken the latter option. Robotics just got even more fascinating. In today's video, we'll be telling you all you need to know about Japan's first fully functional female robot. What do we mean by fully functional? What interesting abilities does it have? Will it replace the roles of females? How much does it cost? Is this even a good idea? These and more are what we have in store for you in this video. Keep watching to find out if you can get one for yourself. Japan is a technologically advanced country that relies heavily on robots in all aspects of its industry. When it comes to the production of robots, Japan seems to be light years away from the real world. Over the years, Japan has revealed so many advanced robots, but they just took robot production up a notch. Their newest addition to their collection of robots is absolutely insane. A fully performing female robot that can do just about anything a female can do, and much more. It's interesting and disturbing at the same time. Japan has had a track record of success when it comes to the manufacturing of robots, and this fully performing female robot is one of them. In fact, Japan has had a weird fascination for humanoid robots since time immemorial. Ever since the 1950s, Japanese researchers and scientists have found the idea of having robots that can mimic humans to be fascinating. Think about it. Anyone would easily love the idea of having a robot that can walk, talk, and pretty much do everything a human being can do. Japan just decided to do the hard work of creating them. They have come up with numerous variations of humanoid robots in the past. These robots have served different purposes too. Japan undoubtedly ranks highest when it comes to making and using robots. Interestingly, robots are responsible for over 60% of the work done in various industries in Japan. They prefer to get robots or AIs to do the bulk of their work to significantly decrease human labor. In short, Japan loves anything that would make work easier for them. They have a flair for automating things, and you would find this especially in their tech and biomed sectors. Advanced equipment keeps coming out of Japan in different shapes and sizes, from small house cleaning equipment like floor sweepers to giant factory equipment. In the health sector, they create humanoid robots that can carry patients from one ward to another. They even have a robot that can tell you if you have bad breath. Japanese humanoid robots are generally what you call insane. One can see that creating a human-like robot was not a problem, nor was it a big deal for them. So what's so brilliant about these fully performing female robots anyway? What makes them special? Well, these female robots are not ordinary robots. They are bio-robots. Well, what's that you say? Well, let's just say that these robots are almost a replica of real human beings. To further explain, they can do almost everything a real human being can do, if not better. The design is incredibly disturbing. It looks like an actual human. The way it talks, moves, and even expresses itself. If you're not attentive enough, you might have had a whole conversation with it and not even realize that it's a robot. Of course, it looks Japanese, and it's hard to tell the difference between this robot and a real Japanese woman. The only feature that makes this robot look more unrealistic is its eyes. They look real, but you can tell it's not a real human when it blinks. Apart from that, you may never know. Of course, a robot that looks this realistic is sure to break so many robotic records. And we cannot help but give the manufacturers a standing ovation. The award for the most realistic robot of all time goes to them. The robot became instantly popular as soon as it was released, and a lot of people showed interest in purchasing it. To further explain the abilities of this robot, here are some things that are worthy of note. We all know that humanoid robots look almost like humans, but when you touch them, they feel different. This is majorly because these robots either have a metal or plastic finish. One touch, and you already know that it's a robot. However, this fully performing female robot feels different. In fact, it feels amazing. This is because the outsides and insides of this robot are coated with silica gel, a special type of chemical that feels exactly like human skin. That's right, when you touch it, it feels like you're touching a human skin. The smoothness and everything in between. Still on feeling, the fully performing female robot is not cold. Since most other humanoids are coated with plastic or metal, they tend to feel cold when you touch them. However, this isn't the case with the fully performing female robot. It feels warm, just like a human body. The creators of this robot equipped it with special sensors that give it a feel of genuine human warmth. The insides of this robot are also well designed. It has a similar feel that a real human has. The intention was to make the robot feel as lifelike as possible, and that was achieved. The flexibility of this robot makes it human-like. Its joints are made in such a way that it can rotate its hands like a real human. It's even believed that its flexibility is even better than that of a human, since they have access to more angles than humans. Another feature that makes this robot stand out is its smartness. Inbuilt in this robot is an extremely powerful chipset that enables it to connect to other household appliances. The robot can connect to the television or even your washing machine. In short, as long as you have any household appliance that allows connection, the robot can connect to it. It comes with a remote that allows you to command it. So, here's something cool you can do with it. Once you connect it to your washing machine, you can command it to go wash your clothes. Isn't that cool? You can even command it to clean the house. This feature we're about to mention has nothing to do with the way it feels, but it sure helps in the way humans feel towards it. It's the variety of expressions that this robot has. Since this robot has a powerful chipset that helps it learn as it interacts more with humans, it can pick up different human expressions. Its expressions may not start out being perfect, but with enough interactions, it would get better. The users of these robots are mostly men who stay indoors all day. They have also said that they no longer feel like they need a girlfriend after living with the fully performing female robot. Yes, this robot can also perform girlfriend duties. These men even claim that these robots are better companions and they love these robots. Whoever said that love cannot be bought hasn't heard of the fully performing female robot. No doubt, technology has come a long way and now men can buy themselves the girls of their dreams. Well, how much does it cost to buy the perfect female partner of your dream? Up to $1 million. That's right. Of course, for a robot to be fully performing, it should cost a leg and an arm. However, although the robot has a big price tag, it doesn't mean that anyone with that much money can get it. Absolutely not. So you might want to rethink saving up for it. The company decides who can purchase it and who can't. The creators of these robots claim that the robots were designed specifically for otakus. If you don't know what they are, we'll tell you. Otakus are diehard anime and manga fans. Of course, this means that there would be options for customization. Seeing that every human is different, everyone won't have the same needs and preferences, hence the need to customize your robot of choice. This robot can be customized however you want it. You can customize your robot to be shorter or taller. It's all up to you. You can even customize the size and shape of its body. You can make it either medium size, skinny, or even chubby. Also, the eye color, hair, and outfits are also changeable. This robot can be the woman of your dreams. Well, with all that being said, it seems this robot might pose a threat to the female gender. Do you think this robot can stand head-to-head with female humans in society? Let us know your thoughts.